Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.